Hey there, everyone! How's it going? Let us start this legendary adventure. Yes, I would like Rumble. Why wouldn't I? Raiding the friendly skies, as you see by the title, so I will. Air pirates, oh no! Don't you know that we're Valuan Imperial soldiers? Of course I know. That's why we attacked your ship. You guys have the best stuff. Inappropriate. What I mean is a game that you love that not a lot of people may know about. I'm not saying good or bad. I'm just saying one that, you know, may not be as well known as others.
Wow. That's...
But
it only uses 3 tablespoons of the flour, so it doesn't even get to the point where it has to
have. I can advise you left without me. I'm not gonna let you have all the fun. Mom says you are not to pay at all.
Hey!
Don't pay at all.
What are we gonna do then?
I know, she seems to think I have somehow, like, good luck in savings. I have some in savings, but not nearly as much as she says.
I
has intrigued you. That's not how you should hold a sword. Sup, geek? But see, it has a handle, so therefore it's okay. Kill him. Fucking dead. Oh, wow, Vice. That had to have been a crit, because that was a good amount of damage. I now have 8 points, so that's more than enough for this special. I was about to attack and he got shot. Huh. What are the two of you gonna do against the 5 of us? I think you miscounted. I only see 4 of you. Well, yeah, you just killed one.
Let's go!
I got a sacred crystal. There we go. Pirates have decided to infest my ship. Some of your stature would stoop to kidnapping. That's always annoying, not so sneaky. I agree. I just want to go to this website. Calm down. What annoys me is I love the webcomic Saturday Morning Breakfast cereal, but it's hard to browse on phone sometimes because as annoying as those are, it's equally annoying the autoplay on video ads. And it's annoying because I mute them, but you actually have to unmute and then remute because they start off unmuted even though it says they're muted.
Dispose of them.
Dispose of them. Okay, time to kill more people. I've played this game a few times, never got too far, and I just realized the targeting menu is the enemy icons in the upper right, so you can hit up and down to scroll. I forgot which one I was starting with Vice, so that's no good. Okay, there. Oh, he's dead. Death by boomerang, that's embarrassing. Oh no, he used a special move, critical hit! Oh, Vice counters, neat. These guys are even weaker than the guys out front! Oh no, you dodged. Whatever shall I owe your name? Okay, I have to go through this. I have not heard of Brave Story New Traveler. I have 3 Game Heroes. In fact, Gaw Metal did a cover of the Tower Defense minigame theme. Ooh, nice, I can learn to spell. The Tower Defense minigame theme, and I recorded the footage for that. I've heard of Muramasa, I've heard of Evolution Worlds, I have it actually, in some form. I've heard of Lacuna, I got pissed off at Rhythm Thief and sold it. I love Rogue Galaxy, I love Dark Cloud, and Dark Cloud 2, which is known as Dark Chronicle in some regions. I'm pretty sure I've heard of Samurai Legend Musashi, Spectros I've heard of, Trinity Universe I think I've heard of, Iron Hand I've definitely heard of, heard of a lot of the Girl Lancer games, I have Guru Man 3D on my 3DS, that game's been re-released a lot, played a bit of Riviera on 3D on GBA, Sands of Destruction I've heard of, I think I've heard of Society Wisdom, Threads of Fate, that's in between Chrono Trigger and Chrono Cross, if I remember correctly, when Maddie tried to play Diddy Kids and he hated it. Before I listed a shit ton of games. So I had to address all of them. Anyways, back to the game. But those are all really good games. Good suggestions. Oh no, the alert's on. The pro, I hear your alert, but I'm too busy exploring and mapping your ship. Oh, that's a pretty awesome, pretty battle transition. I don't think they've seen me yet, love. Look.
Here goes!
I've gotten to, I want to say second or maybe third part. I got as far as the sewers. That's as far as I've ever gotten in this game. Oh, wow. Move the camera around in battle, left and right.
Is it over already?
I feel that, Vice. Vice learned a fire spell. Oh? You have one of the ones that are made with the pepper jack? I finding the mate, the chopper. Wow, that guy just... I think that guy wanted to die. Oh man, Vice, you should have countered again, and then I would have killed them without even shooting the train. I don't know yet. I know not much about this game, Hikori. But if I can get a nice balance of spells, I totally will. How did you feed my soldiers? If you're my ship that badly. How did you defeat your soldiers? Maybe you should have soldiers that a level 1 RPG protag can't kill. You're freaking royal. You should have access to like level 50 at soldiers. Island Inn, Lower City Inn, Mid-Ocean, New File. I'm gonna save at the bottom. Yeah, it tells you how far I've gone. Level 8. 3 hours of gameplay. This ladder, love.
I'm gonna climb the ladder. Ladder's period.
Well, they're Imperial, so he just gets more soldiers from the Imperial Army and stuff. Okay, it was night when I boarded this ship. How long have I been on this ship? Thank you. busy finding a scapegoat, he forgot the whole reason he was on this mission.
Yep.
Not Antonio.
That always happens to me.
Well, I'm
powerful for you, but perhaps for my family.
What is that thing? It's Antonio. God, open your ears, Vice. Sean's not that bad. I will take that opinion to my grave. Vibes right now. Game over. I never give up. Well, that's nice of the game, isn't it?
Strength.
Here goes. Not bad. not a friend of ice, and I don't blame them, considering I just incinerated them. Moon prison powers! Wow! The hell of a counter! I know! Like, I could derange too, jerk. Really?
If you get some kids, you like me to hurt.
And she's dead again. A moon berry. Is that what I needed? Is that a revive? Here, a character died during battle. Here, has a revive. But that doesn't help. They already lost on the EXP.
I think it was stupid of him to wait until after you killed his beast to run away. I totally ran away while you were in the middle of combat.
So in case you remember, this game was originally on Dreamcast. And it got re-released with a few extra things on GameCube. Replace Rami the moon. Oh. Do not allow trust. That's an unfortunate mishearing. I'm sorry, some voice in my head told me not to allow trust. Okay, I'd be freaking out if I came to and I saw that.
Which part? I'm thinking the smiley face person who totally looks like she's from One Piece. Never. Turned out not to be so bad.
She's just happy that Fina's awake. Vice is still concerned. Look at him. There's one right there!
Exactly.
Vice face. Wait, how did that even work? That was the camera, but their heads were too far apart and angled from when they pointed up. You like his eye patch monocle thing? Ha ha ha! That's a great name. My first time traveling. Basically, our pirates and sailors would attack other ships and steal their cargo. Charter ups were blue robes. See, our pirates are divided into two factions, the blue robes and the black pirates. The black pirates would attack anything in the sky, especially merchant ship vessels and unarmed ships. However, we blue robes only take cargo from armed ships, especially the Imperial Armada. Draw from the rich and keep the gold. We use the gold to save people. So we helped you, don't worry, I'm not trying to kidnap you or anything. Just relax and enjoy the trip. Oh, is that actually a thing, Picori? That was... I actually gave a good answer? Awesome. Good to know. They're so frowny in their portraits, love. Look. Luke the Raven. I like that they put a... Nice! Good to know. Now that was a stylish way to get off a ladder. That love? Alright, I want to do it again. It's great. It's always nice to play games where even the simple animations just lose character, right? Oh, I already have the airship. That was fast. Yeah, basically. Oh, no!
Thank you. fire!
Vice really wanted to finish the job on that pile. That's why he counted.
That wasn't so bad.
Right? Good news, Ike is level 3 now, so... I'm really happy. The menu is X on this game. And that's the button I kept hitting during command mission to open the menu, and it just opened the map. Wow. He dropped his shell, which is an accessory. Yeah, on a command mission, X brings up the map and Y brings up the menu. I'm gonna give her the defense booster for now. Your mom found another recipe just as we're running out of cheese. But I think that one's gonna be more suited for actual, you know, waffles.
Hey.
It'll work just great. Also, I need to mention, I totally mained Vice in Sonic and All-Stars Racing Transform because I do love this game, even if I've never played, gotten too far in it. They just nailed the world building from the outset. Followed out like half the fucking island and prefer the fucking ship dock. I know. Could you imagine like an HD version of the port of this with full voice acting, all the original voice actors back? That would be awesome, because this game, and it's in the news, like the producer of the series straight up, it like had people have been saying they wanted a sequel for a while, and he straight up said, hey, I hear you, ask Sega. So he's actually responding. Dip. There's already a fantasy thing where a guy is named Tim. Why'd you have to go fantasy or name him Timmis? Timmis. You have Timmis. Mabel the Raider.
Aye, aye.
Yeah. There is the Panzer Dragoon remake coming out. Mm-hmm. Certainly looks challenging. But it is fun. Yay. But what would they call it? Skyrim of Arcadia. Legends. Legends. Come to my office immediately and bring that girl. Yeah. It's nice to know it's coming, is all. A lot with the textures on the faces, too. Like, it's very expressionist. What exactly is Loqua? You don't really know what Loqua is? Well, I don't know exactly. It appears to be a really good tasty drink of some kind. Loqua berries and moonstones. Yeah. I remember that much. The captain is Vice's dad. Also, look. They drew a face and everything on the armor. Yeah, it's wine, exactly. Loqua is straight up wine. Well, considering it's made from berries, I think it's just their version of, it would be safe to say it's their version of wine. Nice. All of 5.0?
She's not happy with it being...
reference old things. It's always on about how it should stand on its own.
No, I think it's because of Greek mythology.
7, by the way, not 8. And 9, technically.
Okay,
I know.
Huh?
Oh no. Yeah, I actually mulled that over. Did you notice that? I was like, huh, what would be a good answer for this? I probably should have backtalked my dad on this. Enjoy the final battle at all?
He hasn't responded yet. She just says she's...
Nice. Well, I'm glad she got through it.
Thank you so much. Yes!
So he wanted to know where she was from, and if she was in danger, he would have to kill her. And she's like, I can't say. I literally cannot say. He's like, okay, fine, I get it. But Dad, it's Captain, I swear, how many times do I have to remind you? Give me that extra half burger, and now I'm like too full to finish from the one I already had.
Whatever, I'm sorry.
It's fine. I'd rather be full than not. By the way, you're saying you liked Octopath because how sizes are accurate? Yeah.
Accurate.
House sizes.
Yeah, is this similar? This guy just looks like a weapons merchant. Doesn't he? Thank you.
yes, I could have increased my attack, but considering I died to the first boss, I figured getting a defense boosted might be marginally more important. Damn it, use it, right? Treasure chests? Shit, I only found one. Why would you do this to me, Luke? That's a nice little touch, love. Dude doing semaphore. Wow, man, really? That just once you'd like to find a well-built man as treasure instead of a normal stuff. But then I would be Black Pirate, so I guess that's off limits. Yes, yes it is. Treasure. treasure chest used to contain 150 gold. Wow, not many RPGs do that, let you know what used to be in the chest. Bricks! This is where a Snake Eater parody would work. Look how long this fucking ladder is. How does it even work? How do they even build it? That was half the stream. Very long ladder. Yeah! I jump from that height, I break my freaking legs. Sign really quick. There we go. I swapped the memory cards. That way I don't have to manually go down to B every time.
Seems like your aunt just totally wants to work.
Unlock special moves. I remember now, because I'm literally looking at that.
Yes, it has begun. The conquest.
Here's a cool thing about this game, though. Go to pick your weapon. Mm-hmm. Now it's fire type. Now it's whatever the fuck green is. Wind type.
Grass. Obviously, if it's GR, it's grass.
Or maybe that's like that because green.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
What would this be with red?
Fair enough. I mean, like, you always do.
Yelling.
Oh. Yeah. I did not consider that slave the spire was online.
Fuck.
I remember that. From Mega Man.
Now she's mad at me. Oops.
I don't remember what game it was, but it was in the list of top 10 games that Rage Quit on you. And one of the Rage Quits is you have an opportunity in this game to do a very perverted thing of not only opening the door while she's taking a bath, but also try to jump in the bath with her.
Wow.
And if you do, it says she legit kills you and game over.
Wow.
Yeah.
I don't blame it.
Gonna play something for her. I just don't know what yet. Clearly I need to do this and raise my students to kill you.
Yeah, I know. I got you for that. How long ago?
Sure.
Which means I can't play it.
Can't play it.
Oh, it's on your profile.
Yeah. Mhm.
Cause half the games are on mine.
What I'd rather do is play Three Houses, but that's digitally downloaded on yours.
Yeah, that is an issue.
Well, to be fair, we weren't planning on me having a Switch, period, so...
Wow, that sunset happened quickly, didn't it?
You're not playing your Switch right now, I can just take your Switch and play it. Start a new game. I can play this, but No, no, Steamboat has not adventure at all.
Womp womp.
Oh look! Requiem Academy is still a thing.
Oh yeah. Hey Thespis, what's up? I appreciate that. No, I did need to go up this ladder. Cool.
Oh.
Nice, purple is ice. Such a nice village for my hometown. It'd be a shame if a JRPG pro tag backstory happened to it. No, love, I have disco stores. Sorry to everyone's ears. So there are six moons, green, red, purple, blue, yellow, and silver. I think green is more non-elemental. Red would be fire, purple is now ice, blue is water. Yellow is probably lightning. I don't know what the fuck silver would be though. I almost crashed into Shrine Island there, oops. Dungeon, first dungeon. Have you dropped any frames? Really?
Only 14 a while back.
Only 14? Does that even mark as a percentage? Or is it like 0.1%?
Yeah, zero.
Oh no, the moonstone is flooded.
Change your weapons to lightning then?
That's ice.
Ah.
How dare you wake me up?
That was easy.
Ica's purple rank is up. Kastali was learned.
Though by changing the element of the weapon, you can learn the spells then.
Yeah. The spells that you learn are determined upon the weapon, the element you have tied to your weapon at the end of battle. Oh.
Yeah.
That's a lot of. That guy moved just to run away.
Mm-hmm. Is there a strategicalness to this, or?
No.
But it doesn't matter that you're being flanked.
Not really, I think. Ah!
Is it over already?
He does not fuck around. So yeah, there we are. That was the first, there we are, 90-ish minutes of the game. Boom, boom. So yeah, thanks everyone who tuned in tonight, much appreciated. And I'm gonna be back at this soon, probably tomorrow afternoon, I don't know which. Stay tuned to my Twitter to figure out, and until next time, game on.